The Mad God has given you a task. Surely someone of your copious talent should be able to handle it. Yes, quite an amazing place, really. Wonderful for relieving one's tension as you watch those troublesome adventurers suffer. No offense. I'd say your next move is to head to Zedillion and get it reactivated. Yes? Ah, silly me. The book has no pictures. Can't really expect you to read that now, can I? To reactivate Zedillion for my lord's pleasure, you'll need to find 3 focus crystals and return them to their resting place. Each crystal has a matching receptacle called a judgment nexus. Even you can't miss them. Without the crystals in place, the resonator of judgment, Zedillion's power source, cannot be restored. You have the attenuator, the manual, and a map. I'm certainly not going to carry you there, so I'd suggest you get to it. Place one foot in front of the other. You know how it goes.
Speak quickly, mortal.